So first, let's talk about performance. Usually when we say performance, we think processor speed. But even then, there are really two aspects of performance that are not necessarily identical. One is latency. It's about how long does it take from when we start something until it's done. The other is throughput, which is how many things can we do per second. And one would think that throughput is really 1 over latency. So for example, if it takes half a second to do something, then the number of those things we can do per second is going to be 1/1/2, and we get 2 for throughput. But this is not always so. Think about a car assembly line. We start with just a chassis. We then move the car to where its engine is going to be installed. We then move the car to where some wheels are going to be added to it. We then have some doors installed and some hood put together and so on. And now we have a car. So the latency is from here to here. Here's where we began the car. Here's where we have a final car. But we have an assembly line. So when the chassis moves here for the engine to be installed, the next chassis gets put together. When we have installed the engine, we move the car to the install wheels station. Meanwhile, the next car is getting its engine installed and so on. So let's say that the latency is 4 hours, but it takes something like 20 steps for a car. If each of these steps takes the same amount of time and the cars are just moving through these steps, then our throughput is actually 5 cars per hour, not 0.25 cars per hour. So as you can see, the throughput and the latency need not be like this.